Oh my God. Oh my God. Okay, let me pause this. Okay. I got maybe another cocktail. I'm watching my boy. Y'all know I like my show now. I like the Queen Supreme Court. Well, I left the refrigerator open. I'm watching the Queen Supreme Court. Cause you know, I'm watching it. I don't stay up late now. I go to sleep. And so I'm watching it now. I'm trying to catch up. Funky Dineva is on there. Miss Funky Dineva Rose. And I'm watching it and I'm cutting up. And I wasn't going to do a video on it because actually I've been doing a lot of videos on like female rappers and other female empowerment. And then Mills and I, we do the Ishi Mills podcast. So I haven't really been doing much on Mogul Speaks. But I'm like, okay, I gotta do this because out of all the stuff they talked about tonight, they talked about all kind of crazy stuff now. They talked about anything and everything down there from Ghouls. That's why I love them. Down there where my grandma from in Triangle Park. Out of all the stuff that they talked about, Funky Dineva offered himself up to be in a triad. Now, I paused it. I'm at one hour and 36 minutes. I can't believe it been on here that long, but I'm over here doing my social media. And so, you know, time just going by. I like to have it on talking in the background. Okay, boom, bang, pow. He said he want to be a part of a triad, so I don't know if he talking about with two women or two men or three men, Dineva, and all this different stuff. And it's just funny that it was a time when you wouldn't be entertained by black women, let alone black men dressed as black women. And I just think it's hilarious that, you know, now I watch Kaya Channel, okay? And I love it. I think she's crazy as hell. Sometimes it's on Monday, sometimes it's at that place, and sometimes, you know, she's from somewhere else. But I check in once a week to support a black queen. Where's my straw? Oh, here are my straws. I got the one, the thousand that come in the pack for when I do the icy cups in the summer. So, Funky Dineva Ross in this threesome. Are you offering yourself up to the United States and the world? Or what are you doing? And then, okay, so Madison, you know, Madison is looking like Madison. But Mr. Funky Dineva Ross, he got the Carol Brady swag. And I'm digging the little pink with the polka dot and, you know, Funky Dineva all the way beat to death. I don't know who did the makeup, baby, but just beat to death. And then, you know, Madison, as usual, the TS looking very good. Loving the red hair, fire engine red. And I like the way they commented on what's going on. You know what I mean? So tell me what y'all think. What do y'all think about Dineva throwing himself out there talking about some he'll rather be to be like the ping pong in the ping pong game? Let me know. Bye.